Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. It's Christmas time. You sung it wrong. I wasn't trying to sing it. Anyways, where's all the games? We only need one more. Where's Chica? Where's Chica? Where's Chica? This is not Israel. It's Christmas. We know. But anyways, get up here. Gotta take a picture.
Oh, shit just got real, huh?
Hold on.
Or replacing their current HIV-1 regimen.
Alright. Got it.
Hey. Don't stop the battle without talking to your doctor. Life-threatening. Serious or life-threatening side effects can occur, including allergic reactions, lactic acid buildup.
It was really life-changing to have that. And I only paid $16 a month.
For the first time in my life, I felt abundance.
Like you.
The baby.
The tunnel of lights.
Yeah.
Cool way to enter a party. Right?
Jingle bell.
This is the staff of light.
Okay. Making me a little uncomfortable.
Wait a minute.
Control my quiet intensity.
Pony. What do you want? Moose.
Yeah, uncomfortable.
You know, since we're siblings. Pony, get out of there. Oh. Pony, you better stop it. I'm getting it now.
No, let's go to Christmas.
Got her folded like an omelet. How did I fall? What?
You can't smoke it on
here. Hey.
Yeah.
This isn't funny. This is just.
I think she just wanted you to do some normal shit that boyfriends do after 2 years.
I'm not normal. You know this. I'm not normal. A bunch of abnormal shit happened.
What?
I don't know, maybe I should
excuse you. I guess I'm pretty good. By hand, trained, and...
No, why the fuck would you call that? Oh, no, she's calling again.
Wait.
Hello? Hello, yes. Alright.
What are you doing to you?
Alright.
I think I should give you a little gift.
Bro!
Those drugs you gave me?
You
sent me on a spree quest.
You're not going to. Yes, I am.
And while that
what?
Happened,
oh, no, no, no. Time to throw this inside the wagon. I gotta get more gifts. Alright, I have the gifts. I'm Santa's substitute, and I will destroy. Alright, I gotta go to bed for Christmas for Santa to come. I gotta get to bed for Santa to come here. I have to go to bed for Santa. For Santa. There's not enough room, so I gotta be here too. All right. Gotta go to sleep, Santa. Gotta put the gifts next to them. Stupid idiots don't even have their freaking... We don't even have a freaking Christmas tree. Gotta put all their gifts next to them. Fable's chair. He got a controller for his play. She got hair. Well, she got brush. And he got a ball. Now, Pony.
It's just for all the kids. I'm gonna delete this.
Ooh. Let's play football. Let's play football. Alright, here. Ooh. Wait, you're not Santa. You're not Santa at all. Tell me we're Santa. All right, Santa, it's up. Not a good excuse. Ooh, I hear some jingle bells. There's some jingle bells in this.
I was hitting the shops trying to move a little merchandise, maybe find a present for my kid.
I'm stuck here. Pony? Hey, all right, gotta help you out.
What's out
here? Let me rip this out. Help me.
I told you. Everything's real.
That's no problem. That's absolutely no problem. Cleans up easy.
Don't
what? What I'd like to do, sir, I'd like to give you my card. Rand Pelcher. Okay. Fantastic ideas for a fantastic world. I make the illogical lunch. Now, sir, I can get you these. What do you think?
You guys will always be dead. My leg is stuck. I gotta save my friends.
What's he doing? I gotta have him. He's incredible. Tell you what I'll do. I'll give you $100. No. Look, I've gotta have him. It's a present for my ship. Exactly what I've been looking for, and I've been everywhere. I'll give you $200. That's $200. I thought you said everything at your grandfather's door.
Grandfather?
With much pride comes much responsibility. I cannot sell him at any price.
Way outside of him, right out. Just go.
Give me this.
Okay, mister.
I'm gonna go inside and pull you out, alright?
You want it or not?
I want it.
mister. There's three rules you've got to follow. Keep him out of the water.
Come on, you messed up my camera.
And keep him away from water. Don't get
sorry,
wet.
Mister.
But the most important rule, the rule you can never forget, no matter how much you cry, no matter how much you beg,
come
never,
on, man.
Never be the most of midnight. You got it?
Sure, kid, whatever you say. Give us some thanks, and have a Merry Christmas.
Wake up, homie. Wake up, homie.
Hey gang, you're rolling with rockin' Ricky Rialto, the voice of Kingston Falls,
homie,
USA.
Listen to me. Merry
Christmas.
Hey guys, it's me right here. This is an extra.
Huh?
So,
what the hell is this?
Hold on, my hair.
Hmm. What are you doing in there?
Merry Christmas, guys.
Alex,
uh-huh. You see that tree back there?
Take that tree to Mr. Anderson's truck.
I need to fix the camera. You see
what
the tree
say,
right
Alex?
There?
Come on, you can spare one for the boys down at the sheriff's station.
I paid for mine, Frank.
Yup, you see that tree? That is my Christmas tree. I'm sorry for not posting for 2 weeks. I'm making it up to you guys, so I'm making 4 videos this week. So, have a good Christmas.
That was the only